with these triangular glass structures that you kind of have to make these diagonals with, it's always a hassle to work with, because you have to work with two different kinds. So I have to use this one to make these triangles. Oh, yeah, I need a girder. Do I still have one, is the question. Let's see. Nope, let's get one. Yeah, with these shapes, you have to make kind of the top ones, and then you have to make bottom ones with the other one. Otherwise, you will never be able to get come on, let's just empty out everything else and then grab some more glass, so we might be able to already get a good portion of the glass done. So again, first one to do these ones, come on. Otherwise, you will never be able to get the... No. So, the different... You want to have the mirror glass kind of effect on this side, and it's only possible to achieve that if you work with both of the triangular shapes there. Big hassle for just this. It would be nice to, don't know, if the game would make this a bit easier. They made my life a whole lot easier by giving me the chance to see when I place the glass, what if I have the see-through or the... Come on. I thought I get the hang of it. I don't. Flying down, up, down. Ah, this way. Okay, yeah, the effect is good. And the nice thing, if we add a gravity generator to this, nice thing is that we have this one big room here that we can use. Maybe not only set it up as a command bridge, maybe also... I hope you don't see all the Skype messages. I hope they don't pop up. That would be the worst if all the Skype messages would pop up. Good. Okay, that works out. Now let's make... By the way, in the middle, I didn't use the conveyor tubes. I added a whole line of normal conveyors. I was not too sure where I want to have connections, and so if... no, these drawers. If this bugs me at one point, I can just go and use conveyor tubes after a certain point, because at the moment, if I would cut it up somewhere here, the bottom part would just fly away. And I first want to establish where I want to have connections and establish the rest of the shape, so this gets held by steel blocks and all that stuff. Okay, that works out. Let's go and grab some more glass again. If we can. If we can and have. We still have girders, but we should maybe take some more and take some more glass. Is it still producing glass? No. Now it ran out. But off, it ran out of silicon. Yeah, we have to get silicon next. So in the meantime, when I'm done with this recording, I will take the drone ship for a spin and maybe get some materials from the close by asteroids. This is, I think, we at least should find one asteroid where there is silicon. I might have enough iron. I'm not sure. Am I again out of bulletproof glass? Okay, let's at least use up what we still have here. What we still have here. I think 300, 400 we still should have. 61 and 300. If I empty out, can I? 19, okay. And we still have girders. That's good. The girders we don't use up too much of. Ooh, my energy is low. That's the thing I should... That's the thing I should change. Now let's see. This is not an entry that's too fast to get in if our energy runs out. Maybe. Maybe. Let me... get another thing done. Let me empty a bit of the glass out and see that we get that done. I like to work with the glass. And what I forgot when the last time I talked about the glass is I have these from the mod I have these armor panels, so I can work with the stuff even with no transparency. That's a thing I should have thought about. Okay, how many? Okay, that is all. So we have used up all the glass, but it starts to at least look like a closed room. Let me grab some. What do I need for an antenna and a gravity generator? A gravity generator takes steel plates, and an antenna needs steel plates. Okay. That are two of the things I want to also build. We need to have a gravity gen somewhere, and I think I want to have it in the middle somewhere anyways, so let's grab a steel plate. Let's grab a steel plate and then just set it on top of there. It doesn't matter at the moment. It does not really matter at the moment. Do I still have... Ah! Now I used up all the steel plates for the gravity gen. Grab some more. And add an antenna. 7. Add it here. Okay, now let's see if the drone has some of the materials at least that we need. Welder drone. RC-1. Hello, Ravenschild. the cool thing about medieval engineers is the character's holding a do I have all the materials? That would be neat. Oh, we don't have all the materials for this. Antenna? Oh, it works already. So we had all the materials for the antenna, but we are missing gravity generator components. 6, that should be... I should be able to carry at least 6, or... Okay. I brought some with me. I know that exactly. I need 6. 6. Okay. Let's start that up too. Ah, big problem I could have. The big problem that I could have is now I really could run into energy problems. I have, I think, 100 or 320 kilowatts. I can use up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it seems to be. Yeah, out of energy already. Okay, then we need to bring the field width to field width and depth down. The height I want to keep, but what we have to bring down is the G's, because then I only use 150 kilowatts. This is using 10 kilowatts and the antenna is using 40 kilowatts. I can reduce this to, let's go with 5 kilometers. Okay, good, that works out. Now I have gravity here. Let's test let's test our doors here again. If they... Ah, much better. With gravity, you only have this weird step there. But they look more airlocky. Good thing. Okay. Maybe we should at least the steps for now, so we can go up and down there and don't have to use the jetpack in them. Where is it? Again, it's one of the interior packs. There. No, that's wrong. That's neat, but also wrong. This is right. Interior plates. Oh, man. Why can't everything start with steel plates? Why is that not possible? We need some interior plates. Let's go with 100. We need some small steel tubes. Let's go with 100 and maybe some metal grid, maybe 102. I hope that's enough. If I now need computers or motors for it, then I will be angry. Aha! Construction Component. Man, that was so necessary now. Construction Components. Can I get 100 or... I think I need only 20, but now I will have a... So I will have a... Ah, good. If we are in here, maybe we can also add some... What? Bulletproof glass? Bullet. I don't have bulletproof glass. You are the worst. Okay, normal interior lights. Just to have a bit. Come on. A bit of light in here. It is too dark and too gray in here. We have to change that. What I also might do when I have glass again is cut some holes into the roof and use the normal sunlight coming through some holes here. That might also work out. It is so neat having a space station somewhere on the edges of space, only 50 kilometers far away from the main base. 50 kilometers in when it comes to with a height of 50 kilometers, I think you are not even out of the planet, our planetary atmosphere. So I think space is considered when you come to from the ground, or from the ground to 100 kilometers, I think. So it's not really far edges of space. It's an outpost 50 kilometers away. It works out, and the frames are amazing here. So okay, people. Yeah, I hope you like the episodes. If you like them, then please leave a like. And I hope to see you in the next week. See ya, guys.